Right, we're about to carry on carving this spaniel, and we've had a day off. We've had quite a bit to do yesterday, so done no work on it. We'll come back to it, and it's good to have a complete break from it because we can see where we need to do what we need to do, where we're going perhaps a bit wrong, or we're not taking enough material off. On this one, you can see it's quite a wedge-shaped face, which that's wrong. So we need to take a lot of material off and slim that off and then see how we go on. So that's the next job for me to do, take a lot of material off. We've taken a fair bit off there. When you get to something like this and you've made a decision, then you've got to be tough with yourself and say, right, well, I'll take the material off. If I make it wrong, if I do it wrong, I'll have to start again. But you've got to do it and see how it works out. Again, keep referring to the pictures, and they should help you make a decision. Thank you. Now that I've taken off a lot here, I'm going to start taking material off above the eyes. Now we've just brought those eye sockets in a little bit, because like I said earlier on, you're okay if they're wide, you can always bring them in. You bring them in too close to start with, it's difficult to sort it out. So we just brought them in a wee bit. Oh, it's looking a little bit better. Thank you. Now, placing eyes is always a difficult thing, I think, for most people. You either get them out too far, too close, one up, one down, you know. So, again, use your pictures and then just line up to see where the eyes line up on an actual dog. You know, these will give you guidelines as to where to place things. A number of dogs, just line them up, and it will give you, as I say, a good pointer as to where it should be. So, I'm about happy with that. Remove more material from the side of this face. I'm still not happy with it, and I've gone to the point where the bit of detail underneath the mouth and the nose, that's pretty well gone as well. You're just going to do these things until you feel it's right. If you don't look right, you don't look right, does it? You know, and it's not going to be what you want, so you're going to take a chance and say take something off. I've just put the eyes in where I think they should be. I have changed the position a little bit from earlier on, and hopefully that will be okay. Thank you. you might remember, I put the nostrils in a bit back, but like I said, I didn't put them in too deep because I might have wanted to get rid of them. And we've just repositioned them a little bit now. I'm using quite a small, you can see it, serrated, slightly tapered bit, and I'm using that just to sort of form a little bit of a crease around the front of the nose and up to the sides.